Well, training never stops for Butte County Search and Rescue volunteers, and that includes their dogs. Here you see the canine team training at the public safety grounds at Butte College. There are three different dogs here, all black labs. Spinner working a wrecked car, and Simba working a burned house, and Lily working a burned car, training so that they're ready when needed to help out on a mission.